Hello, I'm Francis Chirame from Ghana. Yeah, I'm so much appreciated because the club is very good club and I'm very interested in the club. I know a lot because a lot of my friends were here. One guy from Serbia, Matija Jujić, he played here and he told me a lot about the club. He said it's very nice club and always they are impressive to get in the championship and always in the Europa and Champions League. He was in Nemanja too before I was coming and he told me also a lot about the club. He's my good friend. Before I was coming, I watched a lot of the club games and trainings and I was so much impressed. I'm happy to join the club. And I also happy to be the first Ghanaian to play here. It was very nice in Serbia, also very nice. I have a very good time there and also in Israel. I want to achieve a lot of cups and go high in the Europa and even in Champions League. Not so much prepared, but I don't need so much time because I was in the league before I came here, so I was well prepared. But a lot of journey and I'm a little tired of the journey. I travel a lot, so. But I think maybe for 1 week, 2 weeks, I will be in good shape like I was before.